Breaking news alert. A deadly shootout in a local toy store left one police officer wounded and a fine serial killer dead.
Our next guest claims her son's doll is possessed by the spirit of a dead mass murderer.
I'll be watching over.